This outside ankle.
Oh god. Yeah, I mean, like, I'm trying to do a chin guard.
Okay. Do you like the outside ankle like a dribble?
Yeah, I'm gonna come on.
Most tournaments at the default level. And I'm going to check my program. Posture out specifically. I want to get high up. Tuck my shoulder. And get you.
And then the heel hook. Is it, can you do the heel hook in that position?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I probably want to change it to a 4-1-1. Like a honey hole position.
Start
Now, you really want to keep the knees together here. Because then, cause when I'm going to do this right, we should be.
Yes.
What?
Yes.
Keep that foot really seven.
Yeah.
And make it hard. Yep. High. And yep, try to get up your shoulders. Yep. And now, sit back. A little bit. Yeah. Now, sit back. And really keep that knee. Yeah, just like that. Yes. Almost.
In that position again?
Yeah.
A lot of people have to use them, but Thank you.
So push up on the heel actually. Yeah. And now transition over.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah. 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 Yeah And I'm coaching the shot. I'm coaching behind myself with my hands back here.
Thank you.
Yeah. Keep your, like,
in the frog stance. You have like one foot in front of the other, kind of like this. Stay low, half the eye level. Just like that. That's your arm. Don't even worry about that. I'm going to go up for a shot. Don't even move your arms. Straight like this. Lead arm straight. And if you are going to do anything, hit the head. Grab it with your arms down. For defensive wrestling. Lower my elbow. Defensive arm pain. The other one could be engaged with the elbow chop. Lead arm pain.
See that? Yeah. Now snap. Like, use your arm here and snap it open. Push it open.
Push you over there?
Yeah. Well, you got some.
That worked
well. Oh, cool.
Can we get a sweet and sour?
Yeah.
And what we did was pull up the gear too. You can do that, but
what's that?
Truck.
No, you're good, man. I'll do a little less.
I buy that gear.
I got to take a couple of shots.